so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move.
That's a kill.
Room clear. This floor's clear. Move up to the second.
You know, Tavarich, the Geneva Convention is an
nice idea in theory, no? Why don't you save yourself the trouble and simply answer my questions? How many others are there?
Griggs, 678.
Who is your commanding officer?
It's gonna get real busy around here soon.
If I was you, I'd get my ass out of here.
Yura!
Looks like this is the place. Get ready to breach.
Если бы у меня была ловка, я бы у тебя не спрашивал, кретин.
Go, go, go. All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were going to leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team 1. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building 2. We need to knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter. Enemy helicopters.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get clear.
So, do it. Out. 20 seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out.
Get that fence up.
Enemy helicopters.
It's gonna get real busy around here, so...
Guys, take Soap and the rest and scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route.
Contacts west of us. Cover me.
Target neutralized. Contact northwest.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Enemy troops in southwest.
Man down. Target down. Go down.
Heads up! Watch those RPGs on the rooftops!
Southwest. Man down. Reloading. Give me some covering fire. Cover me, I'm reloading. Hostiles to the west. Enemy infantry to the northwest. Man down.
Enemy troops to the north.
I'm out. Reloading.
Tango down. Man down. Enemy troops to the north. Cover me, I'm reloading.
Sniper Team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
Oh, we got a problem here!
Delta 1 looks right. We have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
There's another one!
Delta 1 looks right. We have two missiles in the air.
Roger, Bravo 6. Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out. Bravo 6, we're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are, over.
Copy! Keep it posted! Out!
This is Sniper Team 2. You got hostiles and light armor coming to you from the north. suggest you get some C4 out there and find some heavy weapons, over.
Thank you.
Get a C4 charge on that BMP!
Going up high. We're in.